Mid-morning update for you guys. It's about 8:30. Danny's gonna go try and drive the deer towards me. Out on that point over there, or across here, or straight at me. It's a bit of a chilly one. It's about 10, 15, 20 degrees. It's not too bad, but it's cold. Got the Mr. Heater on. So, I'm using a 270 rifle. Got my backpack, GoPro, which I might put my Elmer Fudd hat on and put the GoPro onto that. But yeah, that's a little mid morning update. All right, guys. So it is the following. Or it's afternoon now. I saw one deer. Squeeze the trigger, and she drops. She just drops. So I'm like, "Oh my god, I just smoked the deer." She gets back up, and I'm not even ready. Brett back here puts another one in her chest. I got the kill shot though. I'm assuming he just wanted her to bleed out. Holy shit! I didn't get it on camera. It just happens. We got him. Wait. There's another one over there. Still the one in the woods. You want to say hi to my YouTube channel?
Hi to all YouTube.
We got one big doe and a smaller doe. Just finished gutting the both of them. Kind of gross. But we're going to go try and find blood from the first one I shot.
Found the first deer I shot. A little buck.
Itty bitty buck.
Got a nice body though. Hit him. There. And there.
Yeah.